Now that's what I call a tea bag.